ladies and gentlemen, Ms. Paige Patterson.
Hi, everyone. Here we go. I was born to make you happy. I think you're just my style.
So tonight, with me and my motley crew, there they are, we would like to be the purveyors of joy tonight, your troubadour of bliss, unadulterated bliss. So tonight, we are going to take you on a musical journey encompassed with so many different genres. So first up, the very first thing that I would like to do before I begin anything is I would like to introduce you to my wonderful band. Here we go. Right over here is my, oh, look at him sitting up straight. He went to the chiropractor. This is great. Hi. Hi, Stephen, and I love your spine. This is Stephen Belfer. This is my pianist. This is my accompanist. This is my right hand, my left hand. And then over here, Giggles McGee, over here, the great Peter Greco. And then the marble man over here, standing over here, Risho. Risho will be singing a duet with me tonight and will be singing backup. A lot of you people ask me about Risho. So he's the man behind the music. All right? Now, my next song is a very joyful song. Did anybody ever see the musical Singing in the Rain? Has anybody ever seen that? Those of you out there, you've seen it in virtual land. Well, it's a wonderful song. I am just a big Michael Bublé fan. but the song is called All I Do Is Dream of You.
Thank you.
Thank you. To every little part of
that's the sound of Barry Gordy. He wrote this next song. It's called To Be Loved.
To be a king.
singer Corinne Bailey Ray. She's a very young, talented woman. And in the early 2000s, she wrote a couple of songs that topped the pop of the charts called Go Put Your Records On. But this next song is about how love can be resplendent, and it's also how love can be a pain in the neck. But in the end, it always, always, always comes back to love. This song is called Like a Star.
Just like a star.
You're a dream come into room.
Carlos Santana featuring Richo called The Game of Love. Here we go.
Thank you.
am. More today than yesterday.
This next song is called Answer Me. It's from the band's Visit. And it's about, well, when you're waiting for that loved one to get back to you. Here I am, and the
Cause you're my everything.
Oh.
say goodbye. And I was having so much fun. But this is a song I want to sing to give you a feeling of enlightenment, to lift you up, because 2021 is here and we made it. We made it. So for all of you out there who survived 2020 and you're here to tell the tale, you need to stand with me. I want to say a special thanks to Stephen Belfer. Thank you, Stephen, my accompanist. The great Peter Greco. My wonderful singing partner, Grisho. He does it all. Probably even does your taxes if you wanted him to do it. Anywho, special thanks to the Southampton Center for providing this wonderful place for this audience here and for those of you at home. And many, many thanks to the Bethpage Library for sponsoring this concert and being a patron of the arts. I so appreciate it. And to you, my audience, I hope to see you in person soon. But we'd like to take you home with a wonderful song called Feeling Good. It's about resilience. And this song says everything. It's from the show Stop the World, I Want to Get Off. Boy, is that appropriate after what we've been through. So, Stephen, let's take him home.
It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new day.